The Fort Worth Police and Firefighters Memorial was targeted overnight, causing significant damage to the stone walls and sidewalks. The memorial on the north end of Trinity Park along West 7th Street tells the stories of several fallen heroes. The graffiti included the letters BLM and profanity. The Police Officers Association raised $7,500 to remove the spray paint and repair other damage. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.